Hey y'all, so today, this is my weekend where I'm filming my cover shoot for Latinx magazine, so I'm going to vlog my weekend. Follow me. Okay, so today I am at Mission Pro Wrestling and they are about to open their VIP, so I'm gonna do that just for a little bit and then I'm gonna leave because I need, look at my eyes, I need really good sleep for tomorrow's shoot. So yeah, I'm here at the commentary table. Let me show you guys. Introduce yourself.
I'm Lexi.
Walker. And yeah, so I'm just gonna be the stalker. I'm gonna be watching, like listening with a headset and just taking notes because they do amazing commentary for wrestling. So I'm just gonna be listening in just to kind of get a good vibe of what to expect with Mission Pro. So that's just gonna be my day and then I'm gonna wrap up and go get some school supplies. This is Eliana, the ring announcer for Mission Pro. She's also with me at River City Wrestling too. She looks so cute there.
Hey.
Rose gold.
Check her out, check her out. I can't wait for this to come out too.
I'm like, my girl.
Amazing, it's awesome, and you know, I hope she beats Jasmine Allure, but you know, that's just a personal thing. So.
Victor, who do you have tonight, Jasmine or Izzy?
I gotta go with Jasmine. I'm gonna have to go with the underdog. Not the underdog, sorry, that came out wrong. Completely came out wrong. But I'm gonna go with Jasmine.
We got Jasmine. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
See, Jasmine's my girl, I love her, but tonight we're riding the waves of Izzy Mania, baby. Izzy Moreno's taking it all.
Tonight, do you have Jasmine Allure? Do you have Izzy?
Izzy all the way.
Izzy.
She represents hybrids. Well, Izzy. Okay, so both Izzy. Yes. Why do you have that mad look?
Because I don't like you.
These are some of the last promotions that they had. And again, basically, I'm just living my life. Okay, so a portion goes to the Salvation Army. So the Salvation Army truck is here. This is just kind of what I go through during the shows.
Thank you.
Good morning, y'all. It's 6 in the morning and I just woke up. Everybody's about to be here shortly. I can barely open my eyes. I'm so tired and I have an allergy attack yesterday. I had to take allergy meds. So I'm trying to wake up. I'm trying my best to wake up. I'm so exhausted. But it's my first cover shoot today. And hair and makeup's gonna be here in a little bit. I'm trying to look like I'm not exhausted. So yeah, let's see how this day goes. Look at how tired I look. Ugh, I'm so sleepy. Okay, this is my before. I'm wearing my mommy's pants. And I'm in my mom's room. I stayed at my mom's because we're doing the shoot in Kirby. So I'm excited. I can't wait. Everybody's getting set up. This is my mom's house now. Everybody's here. This is Kirsten, the stylist / creative director. This is Miracle. She's the makeup artist. And this is Tanya. She's the hairstylist. So... it's super early, so I'm grateful everybody came by.
So who's going to see Beyonce or her birthday?
I'm actually going to see her in December.
Are you?
Yes. I'm sorry, not December. In September. Okay. In Dallas, so.
I'm like going back and forth, like, what moment? And the last time I saw her was so long ago.
I've never seen her. I've always wanted to see her.
Puts on a really good show.
She puts on a show.
Yeah.
Like, she literally is like leaving blood on the stage. Figuratively speaking, of course. But she gives it her all.
Does blue come out at every show?
Mm-mm. I don't think so.
I think she's only in certain cities.
Oh, okay.
Because I have a friend that went to... So I know she opened like on the European tour. Because I have some friends that flew to Paris just to go see Beyonce in Paris.
Oh, wow.
Some extra. And I know she was... at like two of those shows, but then people were disappointed that she wasn't at like the third or fourth one. So she's probably like, I mean, because she's only 11, she's probably like resting in between. But how cool is that though?
Mm-hmm.
Perform with your mom.
She's so cute.
She's adorable.
They did my interview for the cover show, and I'm like, nervous for everything to come out.
So who's the writer?
I don't even know. What's his guy named Roger? He's been doing
Santos?
I think. I can't remember. His name is Roger, but a lot of people know him from what
I know a Roger Santos that's a writer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I wonder if that's him.
It might be. I don't know his last name.
Okay.
It sounds like it could be him, but there's a lot of people that know him.
Okay.
So, he's been doing this for a long time. They said he's like really good.
I bet that's him.
Yeah.
You're in good hands. It's gonna turn out fine.
I know. I hope so.
But it's always nervous because you're like, are they gonna misinterpret anything I said? Mm-hmm. Or are they gonna portray me as... Are you into purses?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Do you like big, like oversized bags, or do you like little ones?
Mm.
Or does it matter?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Because when I was talking to Ryan, he also told me that he suggested to you to shoot at the SX Modern. And I remember you telling me, like, I'm not really like a graffiti girl. Like, I don't want to do murals in the background.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
I have a bag that has graffiti on it.
Oh, yeah.
And it's huge and oversized. And I thought it would be cool with a trench coat. Like, it's big. It's like a boss bag.
Yeah, and that's a good spot. Like, I've done those before. But I feel like for this one, like, I feel like it's been done. So I'm like... it wanted to feel like San Antonio, where I'm from.
And that's what I told Martin, how important it was to you. And he was like, yeah, I was trying to get it in. And I'm like, no, she's pretty sure she wants to do another location because it's like, you know, it's like important to her, like culturally, like her upbringing.
I feel like it's
he was kind of quiet. He's like, okay.
Yeah, I know he feels, because he grew up in this area. So we're like, he's like, are you sure? I'm like, I know you can capture it well.
Yeah.
So we'll be fine.
It's all about like the angles. I don't know why I bought all these shades. Overkill.
Oh, I felt like it was gonna come together.
Yeah.
Cause Guylin had told me, cause at first I was like, I'm just gonna send him like a regular picture of me. And he was like, do you wanna be good or do you wanna be great?
Guylin is so funny. I've known him for like, how old is my son? My son's 18. They've known him for like 15 years. And it's so funny because all we do is bicker. People are like, y'all, we don't like each other. It's like, I love him. He's like my brother. Mm-hmm. So we literally bicker like siblings. Mm-hmm.
That's how we are.
Yeah, but he's a really good guy.
Yeah, he is.
He has a good heart.
But it was just funny because I was like, just in front of Maria, he's like, it's your first cover shoot. And I was like, yeah, but you know, it's not a like big deal. You know what I mean? And he was like, do you want to be great? Do you want to be great?
No,
but he's
right.
He's right. I mean, he's right. Yeah, he's right.
You wanted to make an impact.
So then I thought I marinated in that sentence for like hours, mm-hmm. and I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna do it.
Yeah.
Let
me know if you want to add anything.
No, I like it. I'm happy. I just you said just keep lip oil on it, right?
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. So it's pretty. Really cute.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I like the gold touches. It's really cute. It's like exactly. Yeah. Looks good. Okay, so Kirsten has her setup yet for the outfits. Let me show you guys the close up for the outfits. We have this cute bronze dress. It's so cute with this blue blazer.
Wait, and the trench.
Oh, and the trench. We got the trench. This is so cute. My hair and makeup's done. I can't wait to show you guys. And then I have this dress right here. This is really pretty. And then this one too, super cute. And then we have this. This is my style for sure. I love it. It's so cute. And then these are all the accessories. Let me just... Look at we are at the Weezmart here in Sunrise, and this is my outfit. Let me show y'all my outfit. What the? Ryan's here. He's arrived. Ryan, the photographer. He's been my photographer for a while. We went to middle school together, and I felt like he would be the perfect person for this location because. He's from this area, so he gets it. He gets the Weezmart. So, yeah, this will be great.
Chin over to me. Be a little playful with this shoulder. Have a little play. Bring that shoulder up. Give me a little smile over here. Oh,
you're okay.
No, you don't.
I told like you.
It's different parts.
But I should. Well, it's different parts of what's really in you.
The top looks good if you wore that on a regular basis.
You feel like the skirt's
I can see you wearing the orange
the skirt's
top.
A little cha-cha, but it's on purpose.
Well, like, if the skirt wasn't like reflective.
Oh, patent leather.
Yeah, if it was more like the material on the top, I could totally see you wearing
it. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a little out there.
It's cute. I like this skirt.
This what you do for... This is good that she's here because we wouldn't be doing
we
all
wouldn't
this.
Do shit like this. We'd be like, let's get freaking wild turkey.
Yeah, we'd be trashed.
Yeah, we'd be trashed by now on the floor.
We'd be looking over the photos like, I think that one's good.
Okay, Tanya, tell me how the hair is because I'm just doing it by feel from the back, but I don't know if I
think I'm gonna have to.
Now, the expert is coming in.
No,
and she's gonna do the magic.
As far as I know,
got a high knotted ponytail here. Going on. I feel like people from that grew up with us are gonna love this for sure.
Some are gonna love it, some are gonna hate it.
Yeah, but then they
there's always gonna be people who hate things. You just be mindful.
How could you hate on this?
This is gonna be your normal haters. How
could you hate on this? This is such a cute.
And really, that expression, there's a thin line between love and hate. I think people that hate are low-key, like, obsessed.
You'll share the best photo, and then some, are you kidding me?
I didn't know you had haters.
I don't know what it is. There's somebody on my YouTube channel for like over a year. As soon as I would bust out a video, it would immediately get, like, a dislike on it.
What?
Literally, that's low-key obsession.
Yeah, so, who knows what it is. She knows what she's doing.
Okay, so, it's hot, you're dying, you're famished, you're just like, before you even grab your drink, you're just kind of like...
You know what I mean? Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know what face I made, but that's the...
No, that's a good face.
Okay. I don't know which one it was, but it was the good one. It was the good one. There we go. Scoot your booty in there a little more. There we go.
lean towards me. And we're shooting at this low angle, it won't look awkward if you lean a little bit to me.
Stupid jokes, that's what I mean. See, other shoots, I can't get away saying shit like that and make people laugh.
People are like, he's not professional.
Yeah, I'm not gonna call him.
Yeah, I'm bad. I don't do anything.
We're back from the shoot. Everybody did a good job. Long day. If you had to describe the day, describe
it. And your girl rocked it. You have a professional model now.
I'm a professional model.
It was a good day.
It was a good day. It was good. My favorite memory was us. Oh, we were giving out modeling agency info to people at the Weezmart.
Yes.
Yes. It was so much fun.